tänkte att vi skulle ta avsluta med naturligtvis en David Bowie-låt. Det är därför vi är här ikväll, för att hylla honom av hela våra hjärtan. Och vi ska avsluta med en av världens, som jag tycker i alla fall, men jag är ju partisk, en av världens bästa ballader som någonsin har skrivits. Det är förstås Life on Mars. It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with a mousy hair, but her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go, but her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through her sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a saddening bore, for she's lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on sailors fighting in a dance hall. The freakiest show. Take a look at the roadman beating up the wrong guys. Oh man, I wonder if you'll ever know. He's in the best-selling show. Is the life on America's tortured brow, that Mickey Mouse has grown up a cow. Now the workers have struck for fame, 'cause Lennon's on sale again. See the mice in the million hordes, from Ibiza to the North of Bronx. Rule Britannia is out of bounds to my mother, my dog and clown. But the film is so saddening bore, 'cause I wrote it 10 times or more. It's about to be